So you're not taking, that means sir. That means sarpanch you're not taking, huh? I am come for the RTI information and the sarpanch and the secretary is not taking the information. Boy, sound cheap boy. Okay, good. He came to raise the hand. This is the secretary came to raise the hand on me. This is how it is all about. He raised the hand on me and he pushed me. Okay, this is how they cowardly when it comes to the writers, they are not acting. This is how the people, they are running all away from here. This is Raghuveer, the new secretary of Parra village, is being pushing me and raising hands on me, which is truly against the law and rules. This is what happens when you ask for right to information. They didn't take the action. This is how corrupted a Parra panchayat has been. The sarpanch Jilala Lobo itself being cowardly running away, not responding to all this. It is very sad. We've been in this Parra panchayat being so corrupted. Thank you.
Good, you did.
So today I had come to meet this secretary in Parra village for my right of information as per this to collect, where I had to pay 1,400 rupees fee, but they are not ready to respond. And on the way, when asking him question, he raised the hands on me. This is how elected officers been acting and responding, and they are not willing to act. This is how they behave. So if these people can raise the hand, imagine how corrupted they can be. This is the full video of the person who has been so corrupted. So you're not taking, that means sarpanch you're not taking, huh? I am come for the RTI information and the sarpanch and the secretary is not taking the information. Boy, sound cheap boy. Okay,
good, you did.
How cowardly they are running without answering. This is what is cowardness. When they cannot, the village of Parra cannot face, see how they hide and try to raise the hands. Being a secretary, if he can do such a thing, just imagine how corrupted he can be. Thank you. I hope the Parra village people and the Kalangut constituency will take a serious matter on this. Thanks. So you're not taking, that means sarpanch you're not taking, huh? I am come for the RTI information and the sarpanch and the secretary is not taking the information. Boy, sound cheap boy. Okay,
good, you did.
Information. Boy, sound cheap boy. Okay,
good, you did.